this is our 8th annual cook-off, Motown Smoker Cook-off. So Motown Smokers are a group of guys that we just like to help and give back, you know. So we try to put things together to help other people.
A ver, raza, are we drinking? Porque parejo, porque uno que el otro, y'all just started drinking, ¿no? O ya están soleados. ¿Están soleados? Then you need to drink some more, okay? You know, so you can get that energy. Compadre knows what I'm talking about, right? It's like, you feel like Popeye, right? Ahora sí. Going out to all the beer drinkers, where are you at? Los que andan tomando desde mediodía, pero desde anoche. A ver, cántala. Dice:
quiero que sepas.
Tengo. A little bit louder, a little bit louder. See, this is the test. This is when we know we've been drinking or not. You see that? Shake it, amigo, shake it.
Quiero también escuchar de tus labios que si no hay cariño, que no hay rencores.
¡Mashuita!
purpose is to continue to help people. We've been blessed, and through our blessings and through everybody here, because you can't make things happen if you don't have support. And if you look around, you see all these people here, it shows that we're doing something right. So our purpose is to help and serve. And by that, I'm glad that I'm supported by great camaradas that are, we're all brothers. And Molina is a brotherly, love little town. I always tell people, they tell me, where are you from? I say, I'm from Molina. You know, Molina? I go, yeah, y'all know Molina, you know, the capital of Corpus Christi, Texas. You know, that's what we like to go by. And like I said, it's all good, man. We have great people in Molina. I'm very glad to be part of it.